I don't have a spell ready.
Can't a fellow drink in peace? I want to tell you something, because I know all about this stuff. It's my specialty. This here is the best. The best. That other ale ain't no good since those stupid dogs.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Poor Farnum. He is a disquieting reminder of the doomed assembly that entered into the cathedral with Lazarus on that dark day. He escaped with his life, but his courage and much of his sanity were left in some dark pit. He finds comfort only at the bottom of his tankard nowadays, but there are occasional bits of truth buried within his constant ramblings.
Well, what can I do for you?
Thank goodness you've returned. Much has changed since you lived here, my friend. All was peaceful until the Dark Riders came and destroyed our village. Many were cut down where they stood, and those who took up arms were slain or dragged away to become slaves, or worse. The church at the edge of town has been desecrated and is being used for dark rituals. The screams that echo in the night are inhuman, but some of our townsfolk may yet survive. Follow the path that lies between my tavern and the blacksmith's shop to find the church and save who you can. Perhaps I can tell you more if we speak again. Good luck.
Please, listen to me. The Archbishop Lazarus, he led us down here to find the lost prince. The bastard led us into a trap. Now everyone is dead, killed by a demon he called the Butcher. Avengers, find this butcher and slay him, so that our souls may finally rest.
The sanctity of this place has been fouled. Too much baggage.
Thank you. Day. How may I serve you? When Farnham said something about a butcher killing people, I immediately discounted it. But since you brought it up, maybe it is true. I grew up with Wirt's mother, Tanis. Although she was only slightly hurt when those hideous creatures stole him, she never recovered. I think she died of a broken heart. Wirt has become a mean-spirited youngster, looking only to profit from the sweat of others. I know that he suffered and has seen horrors that I cannot even imagine. But some of that darkness hangs over him still.
I'm glad I caught up to you in time. Our wells have become brackish and stagnant, and some of the townspeople have become ill drinking from them. Our reserves of fresh water are quickly running dry. I believe that there is a passage that leads to the springs that serve our town. Please find what has caused this calamity, or we all will surely perish. What ails you, my friend?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you? Thank you.
Well, what can I do for you? Well, what can I do for you?
Death will be avenged.